Sih.
Aku bareng-bareng.
Ya.
Bareng-bareng. Ya. Sama semua. Ya.
Rafin, oke, okay. Do you get your school or what time do you back home from your school?
Monday, I think 12.
At 12?
At
Wednesday?
Wednesday, until Saturday is 11.
You go to school on Saturday?
Yes.
Oh, okay. On Saturday?
But this week not go to school because
have Omicron. Okay, on Monday, how many subjects do you study?
Monday, 3, 4 plus my computer.
Okay, extra, yeah?
Extra.
Computer extra, extra kurikuler computer.
Yes.
There are 4 subjects.
Yes.
The first subject, what time do you study when you study conventional? What subject?
What subject?
I don't
know. Because it is not simple for
the name.
What? I forget this.
Oh, forget.
Yes.
Okay. Start what time?
Start 7.
The first subject.
The first subject starts 7 until 8:10.
Oh, 8:10. The second subject?
Until
8:09. Okay. When you study conventional, when you have lunch at school or have lunch at home?
Lunch at school.
You buy it or catering?
I
make
this lunch in my home.
Oh, from your house.
Okay.
House crowded, old mall, small market.
You bring your mom take you or you from morning you bring?
I bring.
Okay. When you have break time?
Huh?
When you have break time, what activities do you do?
Activities like rest.
Yeah, when you break time, when you rest.
Play
with your friends.
Yes.
Okay. What kind? Play football or play up what?
Football. If my teacher say don't play football, I not play football, but I play handphone because I.
Okay, what kind of thing that you play on your handphone?
I think games.
What kind?
Games.
Mobile Legends.
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Away from my house and how far away from my.
Nice to meet you. Okay, what day is it today?
Today is Wednesday.
Okay, what day is it tomorrow?
Tomorrow is Tuesday.
Tuesday. What day was yesterday?
Yesterday was Thursday.
What is your name?
My name is Nana.
Your full name?
My full name is Ivana Sintana Tania.
Ivan.
Ivana.
Ivana. Your friend call you Nana, Anna, or Ivana?
Nana.
Nana.
Yes.
Your mother call you?
Nana.
Nana. Your father?
I hanging out as Sumarekon more because
Nana tuh.
Okay. This time you are semester?
I'm semester one.
Semester one. Semester one. What is your major?
My major is public health.
Public health. Okay. How many days do you go to college?
I go to college at 5 days.
5 days. Start from?
Monday to Friday.
Okay. Start from Monday to Friday. You study in the morning, afternoon, or what?
From morning to afternoon.
From morning. What time start?
Up to.
But I dislike hanging out at Metropolitan Mall.
To my lecturer.
Lecturer. Okay. On Monday, how many subject do you study?
In semester one, 3 subject.
3 subject. This time semester?
2.
Every day did you study?
I don't know.
Okay, semester one you study how many subject on one day?
2 and 3.
Never study one subject?
No.
Okay. And when you study, start from at 7 or at 8? Start?
At 10.
Or at 10, effective at 10.
Yes.
Okay, what time do you have break time?
I have break time at 12:30 p.m.
12:30 p.m. Yes. What do you do when you have break time?
I have lunch and play handphone.
Have lunch and play handphone. And where do you have lunch? You have lunch at canteen or outside your college?
I have lunch at home.
Oh, at home? You back home?
No, I'm online.
Oh, online.
Yes, online.
Okay. You never study offline?
No.
Okay. Oh. Okay. We start at 10 to 12:30, yeah? That start from 10, that one subject?
Yes.
Okay. And the second subject?
Dining area and there is live music.
What time?
At 1 p.m.
until 3 p.m. 1 p.m. until 3 p.m. Okay, that's 2 subject, right? One yes. Semester, one.
Yes.
Okay. How many subject do you study?
I study
most of that.
X subject.
Okay, X subject. This semester there is no.
No, I don't
okay.
know.
Okay. And this time still day off. Or what?
Day off.
Day
until
off.
I don't know.
There is no information.
No.
Oh, still day off. This is the second week. The third week.
Third week.
The third week. Okay. Today is Wednesday, right?
Yes.
The third week. Have you got information that you get day off? When your school effective?
No, I don't have information.
Okay, when you get information by using WA, by using what?
WA and my siakat.
Okay, and when you studying, yeah, studying at home, yeah, it mean by using Zoom, by using application.
Yes.
Okay. How many friends that join?
From 30 until 50.
30 until 15. Okay, you may sit. You sit here. You here.
Because it is simple near my house, new mall, comfortable, big party.
What is your name?
Okay, my name is Alia.
Okay, Alia, what class are you?
I'm class 10.
Class 10.
Yeah.
Small talk. Class 10, SMK or SMA?
SMK.
What is your major?
My major is Office Administration.
Office Administration, okay. It meant next time that when you graduate, you want to work at office administration. Okay. How many subject that you study class 10?
Forget.
Today what subject do you study?
Today math, OTKP.
Okay.
And Kores.
Okay. One subject how many hours?
Maybe 2 or 1.
Or 1 or 2 hours. Okay. For 1 hour and hours is that 45 minutes or pure 45 minutes. Okay. What is your favorite subject?
Maybe English.
English?
Yeah.
Wah. In the past, you dislike English.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, your favorite subject? Which one do you like more? Hanging out at Summarecon or hanging out at Metropolitan Mall? It's English. Okay, what day do you study English? What day?
Yeah,
maybe
Tuesday.
Tuesday or Tuesday?
In my school or?
In your school?
Tuesday.
Tuesday. Yeah. How many time in 1 week?
Two.
Twice. Okay, okay. Study by using speaking or by using writing?
Writing.
By using writing. Which one do you like, writing or speaking?
Speaking.
Why?
Because it's more fun.
Okay. Have you ever chat with your friend by using English or by using bahasa Indonesia?
No, because my friend.
No, no. Yeah. Okay. How many friends in your class?
36.
Oh, 36. 36. Okay. 36. What is the name of your school?
SMK 1 Tambun Utara.
How many major in SMK 1 Tambun Utara?
I forgot.